thousands of people pay their respects to a mother and her two young children who were stabbed to death by a family member on Tuesday. Certainly an emotional day for family members and friends. This was their funeral. KCRA 3's Tom Duhane is live at the cemetery where services ended late this afternoon. Tom?
Yeah, this is a Russian-American community cemetery. It is now the resting place for Alina, Emanuela, and Avenir. And behind me, what you see are members of the immediate family who have returned here. The graveside service was actually a little before 4 o'clock. They have come back now after the reception for one more visit here. They, of course, are the victims of Tuesday's crime. The funeral today, very well attended and deeply emotional. A long procession of mourners passed by a large open casket to see the bodies of 23-year-old Alina Bukansu and her two children, ages 2 and 3. Tears flowed freely. The sorrow among members of Bethany Slavic Church who knew them is profound.
There is no words that we can say it. It feels very bad because the family was very close with us and we knew the family very good. She was the best.
The service lasted 3 hours, filled with images of a joyful young family now gone, Pentecostal preaching, and messages from family members like Alina's father.
In God's plan, there was that the righteous person would be taken from this earth. How painful that is.
At one point, a relative fainted from grief at the casket. Exhaustion from the impact of a horrific crime. Sacramento Sheriff Scott Jones spoke briefly and gave encouragement to husband and father Dennis Bukansu. Thousands of Russian Americans stayed for the entire service and then went to the burial service.
It's just a very senseless tragedy. It's hard to talk about or hard to comprehend it.
The survivor of the murderous attack this week was on his father's lap. 6-month-old Mark is helping to soften his father's grief. And the accused killer of this young family, the family's uncle named Grigori, was not even mentioned at today's service. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.